In this proof, we will understand two things. The first is how to prove the Bernoulli inequality, and the second is mathematical induction. According to mathematical induction, we will check that either this statement, the statement of Bernoulli inequality, is true or not true for n is equal to 1. Okay, so for n is equal to 1, first we will check that either this statement is true or not true for n is equal to 1. After putting n is equal to 1 in the Bernoulli inequality, okay, over here, then it will be 1 plus x raised to the power 1, which is greater than or equal to 1 plus 1x. So this is 1 plus x, which is greater than or equal to 1 plus x, which is true. Of course, this is true. Yes, this is true. Okay. Now, secondly, we check for n. Let the statement is true for n is equal to k. Let for n is equal to k. For n is equal to k, this statement will be written just like as it is 1 plus x raised to the power k, and this is greater than or equal to 1 plus kx. And we will prove that this statement is true for n is equal to k plus 1. First of all, we have just consider that we suppose that the statement is true for n is equal to k. If the statement is true for n is equal to k, then by the mathematical induction, it should be true for the next integer, which is k plus 1. Means if this is true for k, we will prove that this is also true for the next integer, which is k plus 1. Then 1 plus x raised to the power k plus 1 can be written as 1 plus x raised to the power k and 1. Now this will be greater than 1 plus kx, 1 plus kx, and then it is 1 plus x. Okay, so this is equal to 1 plus x, okay, greater than or equal to 1 plus x and plus kx plus kx square. Okay, and we are neglecting this term over here. So this is greater than or equal to 1 plus, and if you will take x common over here, it is k plus 1 into x. If you will check that here the k, okay, and over here k plus 1, and here it is k, and you will see that here it is k plus 1. So this means that the inequality is also true for the next integer, which is k plus 1. So our statement is true for the next integer, which is k plus 1. Hence, by the mathematical induction, it is true. This inequality is actually true for all positive integers. This completes the proof.